My name is Emil Engel. I'm a Reclaim the City supporter. I'm here to announce that our comrades have occupied two provincially owned buildings, the Helen Bowden Nurses Home and the Woodstock Hospital site. On Wednesday, 22 March, Helen Ziller and the Cabinet unanimously decided to proceed with the unlawful sale of the Tafelberg site. Instead of committing to social housing, we have comrades occupying and supporting from Woodstock, where gentrification is forcing working people who've been living here for decades out to the periphery of the city. We have comrades here from Kailicha, the original township in Cape Town, where people have been living without security of tenure on publicly owned land for many years. We have comrades here from Sea Point, who are living in horrible conditions in garages, basement rooms. We have comrades from Blikkiesdorp, a relocation camp that was created to dump working class people who were evicted from the inner city. We have comrades here from Marikana who, in desperation, occupied privately owned land and faced a violent attempt to crush their occupation.
My name is Dogs. I'm from Marikana. I came to occupy this building, Ahmad Kadrat's building, because I can't stay in Marikana because there's a lot of floods there. We are in the dam. So I found this place. This is a nice home for me to stay. Even if my mother wants to come, I'm free to say to her, you can come at home. I can't say to her, no, you are free to come to Marikana because it's not safe.
We would love to have more suppliers to help us. We need help. We really need help because we're not working. We need food, we need sanitary, and we need blankets. A winter is almost here.
The story of my life.